motherfucking chest. I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know. It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list, sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches, but now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker, then biscuit. Now I'ma be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time, me and Whitey was beefing, see he chilled. He was cool with the whole situation, he kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew if it wasn't for pupils, peoples, whatever your backpack and cypher and name is. Had I not opened a magazine and seen what you say in it, I'd have never involved you, but you had to add your 2 pennies. Now I gotta go grab my shit list and add some new enemies. Hit the studio and I'll admit I had a few in me. Fuck it, I roasted you, I ain't mad at you any. But let it be known that song was never released, it leaked. Now I never gave you that much attention intentionally. Then I look on the TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on, dog, you was supposed to be on that song. Talking about a bad you hate him, now you all in his thong. What's wrong? You scared and Fred, you said you was dissing him too. I should've knew better than to listen to you, you fucking sissy. Up on stage screaming out people hate you. They don't hate you, they just think you're corny since Christina played you. And I dare you motherfuckers to try to diss me back. That's a sissy act. But don't call me kissing my ass, cause I swear to God this ain't just a song. I'm trying to pre-warn you. Leave the one I fucking see you, dog, I'm swinging on you. Motherfuckers must think cause I'm in trouble with the law, that I won't draw up my sentence and double it tomorrow. Y'all some
girls. Y'all are some goddamn girls.
Why do you act this way?
Why do you act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that and we all know.
We all know
how fucking cowards grow.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
And fucking get me super till you be down. But as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now, I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs, so be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in.
Yes.
Fuck that. On to that cookie metal shit. But I was like,
oh shit.